All right, the Lodwick School of Aeronautics. On September 14, 1940, the Lodwick School of Aeronautics began primary flight instruction in Lakeland by contract with the United States Army Air Corps. Owned and operated by Albert Irwin Lodwick, the school had an initial enrollment of 40 cadets, a peak enrollment of 300 and almost 500 civilian employees, an outgrowth of one of the nine original schools in the AAC pilot training program. The Lodwick School of Aeronautics was the first primary school to open, the Eastern Flying Training Command, and one of the last to close. When the school closed August 7, 1945, it had graduated over 6,000 American and 1,200 British pilots. City of Lakeland Historic Preservation Board erected May 12, 1944. Now it's the spring training home for the Detroit Tigers and the home for the minor league team, the Lakeland Flying Tigers and the Gulf Coast League Tigers. And you can still see some of the airport hangars, like over there, that still exist. And there might be a few other buildings too, but now it's baseball complex. There you go. I'm gonna film. Just drive for a second. So you can show a little bit. That's some of the practice fields over there for the Tigers. There's the main stadium, Joker Marchant Stadium. Yeah, we can go down here, then we can come back out, right? Yeah, I seen that, but when I'm not in uniform, I have no idea who's who, white, and when it rains, I don't want to get my cards wet in my book, so. And we're going to go to the end and come back, right? So I'll film your side and come back. Fortunately, it's a rainy day. Only up here at this particular time because I was going to go to a baseball game, but they canceled it because of the rain. So, but I might as well film this place and show you guys. Practice fields, and you see part of the main stadium, which is right there. Now the other side, what I just filmed before we turned, that's usually where the Gulf Coast League Tigers play. Sometimes they play in the main stadium, but mostly they play in one of the practice fields. And that's where Detroit Tigers have play most of their spring training games over there, and the Lakeland Flying Tigers play their most of their games over there. Make sure we exit through there so I can show that some of those airport or airplane hangars too. Yeah, I can't be sure that who's who. I think they knew for a while they weren't even in their uniform. I checked like, what, 25 minutes ago. And yeah, I bet you they knew they were going to cancel. They just
waited. They're not good with this.
Came all the way up here for that.
Want me to go down and all
around? Yeah, if you don't mind. Oh. And then exit through where we enter, yeah. Okay? Painting of that tiger there, that really is faded. It used to be a lot more brighter colors.
Mm-hmm.
One day they might repaint it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know that lion that got killed?
Yeah.
Cecil? You know what some son of a bitch did?
Oh.
Yesterday, some illegal hunter killed his brother, Jericho, who would have took over the pack.
Now for sure the babies are dead.
Well, Jericho probably would have killed a, Cecil's cubs anyways. Damn, that pissed me off when I read that. First Cecil, and a few days later, Jericho.
They were beautiful, too.
Alright. We're gonna have to turn around. Oh no, I don't have to turn the camera on. I have to film forward because my side is not going to be anything to film.
Okay, you can stop that, then I'll go around.
I can just do it forward like this instead.
Okay.
Damn, it pissed me off. I read on the news today that they killed his brother, too. What a shame. Actually, they're looking for that dentist who killed Cecil.
Yeah, you better hide.
He might go to jail.
You better hide. Which way?
Go down this way. That's where that sign was we found in the beginning.
What's that sign there?
Oh, this is it. Doyle Baseball Academy.
Okay.
I heard of that. I forget what that, what it's for, though. Well, obviously, it's, you know what I mean. Anyways. These will be some of the more older buildings. Yeah, I know. It's always film. And there's the one hanger there. And then the complex for the Tigers goes all the way back in here. Some of them are probably, Tiger Town. Some of them are offices, eating places, probably apartments for some of the players. I've been in a few of these buildings. In the one cafeteria, they have these really nice tables that they took 8x10s of the players and baseball cards, and they kind of like laminated into the wood, and it looked really nice. Okay.
What?
Yeah, I think we probably go. I'm not sure how far back we should go in here. That's, I think it's the cafeteria. There's more of the hangar. Practice fields over there and some other stuff. Yeah, there's a sign for the cafeteria. That's a pretty big complex. I think the longest relationship between a team and a city is between Tigers and Lakeland. They've been here forever, and they re-signed the agreement, and they're supposed to be here for now another 20 years at least, I think. Look at that tower over there. Look how misty it is. Look at that.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think you're going to be able to see it on the camera, but I can. We could probably turn around and go.
Mm-hmm.
One of the clubhouses. Look at that one sign, that one car spot is reserved for Ghost.
Where?
Right against that wall over there. You have some reserve for some people?
One more behind us. See, in front of that red yellow truck. Reserved for Ghost.
Maybe that's his nickname or something. That one there that says reserved for Bill Dancy. I met Dancy. And I think I met the guy who has a spot next to him. I can definitely tell that's World War II architecture.
Well, that's creepy, the clouds.
Right. Yeah, it's all over that tower. Like it's floating. I think we already went through here.
Mm-hmm.
I bet you that's a couple of the Flying Tigers are walking back to them. One place. I think they play soccer over in that field, but I think that that field's probably owned by the Tigers too, but I'm not sure. They play soccer there, and I think they play soccer in that other field there too.
Where you
going? Couple of them. Okay, we can probably go now.
Well, we go around that way so you get the ball.
Well, I mean, if you want to, then come back down here.
Well, I was going to go on the hiking ladder.
Oh. Well, go wherever you want. Oh, crap. You know, I got to change the memory card on this. I didn't realize I have only 6 minutes left or so. There's that sign again where we started. Tigertown Complex Parks Office. And we're coming up on the stadium again. There's some people over there getting autographs. And if it wasn't raining, that's what I probably would be doing. Now, interestingly, the guy who owns Tigers, his name is Michael Ilitch, I think is how you say his name. Also owns the Detroit Red Wings, which is a hockey team, I think. And he also owns Caesar's Pizza.
No game. No game. Yeah, no game. They let everybody go. They said tomorrow will be a doubleheader.
Yeah, I don't want to call that doubleheader.
Mm.
You got to be here, what, about 11, 11:30? You know how hot it is after that time of day? I'm going to film this one, that white sign, and then I think I'm done. Okay.
Wait, here we go.
I got most of it. Yeah.
Oh,
all right. That's it. If you have any comments or questions, please put it below. I'm always happy to answer questions. I look forward to talking to you again soon. Bye, YouTube. Bye.